Hi, it's Pavel from Global Control 5. Today we'll talk about the standard of inputs and outputs in iSMA, products family. Let's roll.
I couldn't begin with anything different than a universal input, the most versatile input in the building automation. Universal inputs are used in iSMA I/O modules and iSMA controllers and support temperature, voltage, current, resistive, and dry contact input, even at the same time. Temperature input supports sensors in both Celsius and Fahrenheit degrees, with a list of over 20 sensors supported out of the box. Are you looking for the perfect BACnet and Modbus pulse meter? Motion and presence sensor input? Operation or failure of an inverter or pump monitoring input? iSMA digital input is an answer to your needs. It's a dry contact input with a fast pulse counter working with up to 100 Hz frequency. It means that you can count up to 100 pulses per second for every input. You can use input modes built in the iSMA I/O modules as a relay control or input forwarding. You can also utilize digital inputs in built-in iSMA BFCU application to use digital inputs as an occupancy trigger, presence sensor, card holder, or window contact. Working with the special inputs, it's like working with universal and digital input. At the same time, it's a 12-bit input working as a Celsius temperature input with over 10 supported sensors, voltage, current, resistive, and dry contact input, but also a fast pulse counter working with up to 100 pulses per second. Fan and pump speed. Heating and cooling valves, analog light control. That are just a few pure examples of 0 to 10 volt usage of iSMA analog outputs. But that's not just it. With the built-in PWM modes, you can use AOs to control solid state relays with selected frequency. With up to 20 mA load on the analog output, you can quickly connect and power up a 12 volt DC relay. With various types of relays in iSMA products, made for a variety of solutions, you can control light, start pumps or a fan, open and close a damper in AHU, and much more. In iSMA BFCU default application, you can control electrical heater or cooler, or control the fan speed. There are up to 7 built-in applications in iSMA I/O modules with implemented heating and cooling modes based on the UI temperature input. Last, but not least, Triac outputs. Made to control alternating current, TOs can control cooling and heating actuators, working as a typical digital output or pulse width modulation. It's a silent output with millions of cycles of lifespan. Thank you for watching our video. Check our website globalcontrol5.com to find out more about iSMA products.